Alright guys, so I know a lot of you guys can't make it to the Dojang, so we're going to bring the Dojang to you. We're going to do a little bit of flexibility training in this video, and we'll have a few more other videos if you want to improve your strength or your cardio. So we're going to get started. So first thing, I want everybody to kneel down. Alright, just going to the floor, and you're going to put your hands behind you. What we're going to do is, you're going to pull your arm down to the left side. So you're pulling your right arm to the left side, and then what we're going to do is, we're going to tilt our head downwards, and then to the side. So our head is going down and then to the left side, and we're just gonna hold here, stretching out our neck as we pull our arm downwards as well. As you do all of these stretches, keep in mind it's very important that you're doing deep breathing, right? Because your breath is gonna allow your body to relax. And remember that there is such a thing as good pain stretching. You're gonna pull the arm to the other side now, tilt your head downwards, again into the side. Holding it there, and focus on deep breathing. Very nice. Every time you exhale, try to go a little bit further. And as you inhale, just hold the stretch. All right, so what we're gonna do now is we're gonna take our left arm. I'm doing mirror image. You're gonna pull it across your body, and then just gonna try to touch your face. You can also get a little bit of a wrist stretch here at the same time that you're doing this. So it's just getting everything loosened up and ready to go. Very nice. Good. And again, still breathing, still staying relaxed, making it happen. And switch, other side. Grab it across, let it all go. Good. Awesome, about 5 more seconds here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, so from this position, I want everybody to take your hand behind. You're just gonna grab your elbow here. If you're really flexible, I know you got some really flexible people, you can grab behind the back. Massive can't do that, so we're just gonna follow along this way here as well. All right, so holding your elbow down, just getting a nice good stretch here. You can also tilt your head forward, because you'll feel that's also gonna help you out with the neck, loosening everything up. It's important when you do flexibility that you focus on the whole body, not just what area you want to work. For instance, if you're trying to get a higher kick, a lot of people only will focus on their hamstring, but you have to remember your calves, you gotta focus on your quads, hips, everything, you gotta stretch it out. Other side now. Pulling it down. Good. And again, it's all about staying relaxed, right? You can put pressure, but it's not necessarily a forceful thing. You should not be struggling in a sense. You're trying to teach the body to open up. Awesome. All right, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna take both of our hands and we're gonna put it behind our head and we're gonna do a breath extension. So you can keep your toes on the ground. I'm gonna just adjust my position, but you're gonna inhale, open up the rib cage as much as possible. And when you exhale, just try to touch your elbows towards your knees and try to curl your back like a cat. So everybody open up just like this. Inhale and exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, let's get one more, inhale, and exhale. Awesome. All right, so now we're gonna move to the lower body a little bit here. So what I'm gonna have you guys do is take your left leg, put it across, so you're going at a 90 degree angle, and then what you're gonna do is you're gonna try to take your other leg, and you're gonna put it straight behind you as far as it'll possibly go. Keep your body upright and then centered over that leg. So we're just gonna hold it here for now. Awesome. And again, what are you doing with your back foot? You're trying to push that straight back as far as you can go with that foot. All right, what I'm gonna have you do now is place your hands on the ground and you're gonna do a little bit of a pressure thing. So you're gonna try to lift just your knee when I say up, and when I say down, you're gonna try to push your knee into the ground. So let's try. So everybody lift your knee up, hold it for 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. And pushing it into the ground. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And let's go up again. Up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
four, three, two, one, and down. Five, four, three, two, one. Let your body come over the foot and just stretch on forward. When you're doing this, you should feel a stretch more for your glute muscle than anything else. So that's where you want to put your focus on. Excellent. And again, I know I've said it probably countless times, but when you stretch, focus on your breathing. That's the important part. Good. 5 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Good. All right, so let's bring that leg up. And what we're going to do is we're going to focus on the hamstring now. So you're going to bring your stomach to your quad and your hands towards the ground. And you're going to try to roll back. But we're going to just do that motion a few times before we do a hold. So just keep going forward and back slowly until I say time. And keep that connection, your stomach touching your quad. All right, everybody rolling backwards. Excellent. And back to the front. Roll backwards. Back to the front. Roll backwards. Back to the front. And this time we're going to do a 10-second hold. So everybody come back and hold it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, now here comes a good one. This one you're definitely going to feel, it's a guarantee. I want everybody to take your right hand, well, left hand in this case because mirror image, and you're going to grab your back foot. And you're going to be pulling this upward. You'll take your other hand and you're going to place it on the ground for bounce. And then all you're going to do is try to open up your hips and lean forward as much as you can. This is like a guaranteed painful, at least for Master Seth. So I don't know if you guys are feeling anything. You guys feel pain back there?
Sir.
Good pain, though. That's what we do here. Good pain. All right. And we're going to hold this position just about another 10 seconds here. All right, and again, as you're breathing, as you're relaxing, feel free to go more, right? A lot of the part of the pain is mental, right? So you can actually stretch further than you think you can. Five, four, three, two, one. All right, coming back to position, we're gonna do that whole set on the other side now. So this time, take your other foot, place it across again at a 90 degree angle and try to get that foot as straight as possible. And again, do as I say, not as I do. You might be more flexible than me or any of us in this video. All right, so again, keep your body upright over and you're gonna place your hands for a little bit of bounce. All right, so the first part of this is again, gonna be lifting your knee for 5 seconds and then pushing it back into the ground. So everybody follow me, lift your knee. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, push it back into the ground. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lift it back up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and back down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then lean forward as far as you possibly can, right over that leg. And again, we're focusing the stretch on the
glutes.
That's right, I'm seeing who's paying attention, you know. It's important that you know your stretches too, not just do them. That's it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, let's bring that foot up. And again, you're gonna place your stomach over your quad, and we're gonna be rolling back to stretch the hamstring. We'll do a few back and forth first, and then we'll do the hold. So everybody roll backwards. And then forwards. Again, try to keep your stomach in contact with the quad. And backwards. Good, forwards. Good, good. Each time you're a little deeper. Backwards. Forwards. All right, this time with a 10 second hold. Backwards. And hold it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Coming up. All right, place the hand on the ground. And again, this is the fun one. Take your hand, grab the one behind, and then stretching your hips forward as far as possible. Remember to breathe. If you're struggling, just try your best, right? You can modify it any way that you feel comfortable. If you gotta come up a little bit like this to modify or use both hands, you can do that. But we'd like to really open up the hips as well, especially for taekwondo kicking. It'll help you guys a lot. Five more seconds here. Five, four, three, two, one. All right. Now everybody's gonna stand up here real quick. And all we're gonna do is I want you to open up more like a pancake position. If you have a full split, you'll be able to do a full split here. But that's not really the primary goal right now. I want you to keep your feet flat. So don't roll up to the toes. Everybody just kind of grab your feet so they don't slide too much, especially since you're at home. I don't know what kind of floor you're on. And just allow them to keep gently opening. Once you get to a position where you're starting to feel a little bit of stretch, because again, we're not maximized yet, just place your forearms on the ground, keep your back straight. And you see, it feels pretty good. Again, don't roll the foot upward or sideways at all, because that's gonna cheat this kind of stretch. All right, for the next stretch, we will do that, but I want you to make sure you're focusing one stretch at a time. The phone's still live here, so that's gonna be in the video too. All right, so what we're gonna do now is turn your toes up and then open up even further and then have a seat. All right, while we're down here, we're gonna stretch side to side. A lot of people will stretch like this. I want you to try to take your opposite hand, reach over while bringing your shoulder that's close to the side you're stretching to towards the ground. You can also grab your pant leg if you have pants on right now, long pants, and pull yourself down even further. So we're gonna go to this side first for 10 seconds. Ready, and she's up.
Hold it. Again, focus on the breathing. Whatever you gotta do to stretch down. 10 seconds here, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Back up, and we're gonna go down to the other side. Reach over, grab that pant leg,
get the elbow up, and get the shoulder down. And hold it. Keep breathing as you do this. 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, one more down in the center. Take both hands and just try to go far out, almost like you're diving into a pool, right? Far as you possibly can, go forth on the ground and let your body go bending at the waist. Stretch to the center and she's up. Awesome, once you get there and you're long, open up your hands to the side, grab your ankles, try to touch your chest toward the floor. Hold it there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, come back up. Slowly bring those legs in. Give it a good tap, give it some love. And we got one more stretch, this one is more for a cool down. Just go to a butterfly position and then flap your wrist. What is butterfly in Korean?
Nabi sir.
Yeah, I know, see, we're educating you guys on everything here. I hope you guys have been enjoying your time at home. We definitely miss you here and we can't wait to have you guys back in action. Again, check out all the videos. We're gonna get as much content as we can to you. Curriculum videos are on the website. They've been on the website. So practice, practice, practice. As soon as we can get back to a normal schedule for everyone, we wanna try to get back on track for all your testings as well. So I hope you enjoy and stay tuned for the next one.